This country in India's neighborhood embraces and radiates the darkness of terrorism. Terrorism has become its favorite child. And the child in turn has come to define the essential character and nature of its parents. The time for condemning the state-sponsored terrorism is long gone. It is time to stand up and act boldly. To those who nurture the philosophy of terror and seek to dehumanize mankind, we must send a clear message to mend their ways or be isolated in the civilized world.